tuned into Radio Free Kiran. So as you guys know, Pagan is using the now defunct local tea distributor Kaira Tea as the center for Paul De Brewer's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, De Brewer is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Kaira Tea logos.
Ah.